This story is of Ellan, who lives with her parents in a beautiful city called Ojai in California. She eagerly waits for Christmas every year. It's her favorite time. Mom, Dad, I am so excited for Christmas. Santa Claus will definitely bring more gifts this year. I am sure, Ellan said in full excitement. Mom said, Oh baby, I wish same. And you remember? Last Christmas, you promised to share your this year's Christmas gifts with homeless kids. Oh yeah! Ellen's excitement vanished all of a sudden. But this year, I asked Santa for my favorite toy and favorite game, Dad. How can I give away all that? No, I will share next year, Mom. Dad, please, promise. You promised to Santa. Parents tried to convince her, but Ellen was not ready to listen. Next year, please. Next morning, Ellen rushed to check for gifts. Wow, big packages are there. She unwrapped the boxes very quickly. But what's this? These are old toys. Why did Santa give old toys to me? She screamed. Maybe because you broke your promise. It's bad to make big promises. Ellen realized her mistake. She already had so many toys, yet felt so bad on getting old toys from Santa. These homeless kids do not have anything. So she brought her favorite toys from the room and asked her parents to give away those. These homeless kids were smiling and adoring Ellen for her kind heart. Ellen returned home with a big smile on her face and felt so relieved. She entered her room and saw two more gift packages on the table. Wow! I got what I asked for, Dad! Ellen learned a lesson that day. Do good, have good.